Elizabeth Connor, 20, Miss Kentucky, USA.
Kentucky.
And now only 15 will continue on to the next round of competition.
And that is why this is one of the most highly anticipated moments of the night. Prior to our show, a separate panel of judges viewed all the contestants at a preliminary competition. Their votes, along with members of the Miss Universe organization, determined who would make tonight's first cut.
So here are the results in random order. The top 15.
First up, Kentucky!
Taking the Miss USA 2006 swimsuit competition. Begin the Miss USA 2006 swimsuit competition with Kentucky.
Now it's time for Kentucky. Sarah Elizabeth Connor describes herself as humble and strong. She's a tomboy who loves skydiving and rappelling.
Best advice I've ever received was live life to the fullest. Try to go every day living by that just to make sure that I'm happy with every decision that I've made and I'm happy with everything that's went on that day. And I just hope that I can grow from it and learn and keep going and just see everything that I can.
Kentucky!
Florida. Now we call Kentucky.
Join us.
Kentucky, come on over. I can't wait to hear this story. You once ran into a 12-foot-tall poster of yourself. Tell us about that.
I did. I modeled for Body Gloves, so I was at one of my shows, and I went into the surf shop, and then I just see this huge poster of myself sitting there, and I didn't know it was there, so I was like, oh my gosh, because being from a very small town, I'm not used to stuff like that, so I see myself and what I wish that I could do for, you know, for life, because it's my dream, so I was amazed, and I was so happy about it, and I was just shell-shocked. It was awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Come on over, California. Hello. All right, next, Kentucky, come on over. Pick your poison. All right, judge number six, Nicole Linkletter.
Do you think that today's pop superstars are positive role models for young people? Why or why not?
I think that they're getting a little bit too much edgy. I think that they are a little bit too risque. I think there are some pop stars out there that do make girls look up to them in a positive light, but I think a little bit of it is just a little bit too much, and I think they need to tone it down a little bit, so yeah.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kentucky. Come on over, California. Pick out a name. Hand it over.
Kentucky.
California.
Okay, this is it. Please join us down here. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Guys, all right? Now, for any reason, the new Miss USA cannot fulfill her duties. The first runner-up will take over. And the first runner-up is... California. And so Miss USA 2006 is Kentucky.
This is truly the moment where all the hard work pays off. There's so much ahead for our new Miss USA 2006. She was off to a spectacular year, and Carson, got to get your comments. What do you think?
You know, it was an emotional roller coaster for me. I always cry at home. I managed to hold it together tonight, but you know what? I gave them all my email address, and I'm going to get so many messages.
Yes, you are indeed.
That's it. Thank you to the city of Baltimore and the state of Maryland and to Chelsea Cooley and... you, of course, Nancy O'Dell.
And my fabulous co-host, Drew. See you all at the Miss Universe Pageant 2006, July 23rd at the Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles, California. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night.
With service to more than 250 cities worldwide, American Airlines Vacations, for vacations as individual as you. Located in the heart of downtown Baltimore, the Wyndham Baltimore Inner Harbor is the official host hotel of the Miss USA 2006 pageant.
Local news is next, followed by...